Hi, my name is Allison Furs, and today I'm going to be reading There Was an Old Lady That Swallowed a Bat by Lucille Colarando, illustrated by Jared Lee. There was an old lady that swallowed a bat. I don't know why she swallowed a bat. Imagine that. There was an old lady who swallowed an owl. My, oh my, she started to howl. She swallowed the owl to shush the bat. I don't know why she swallowed a bat. Imagine that. There was an old lady who swallowed a cat. What do you think? Now she's so fat. She swallowed the cat to chase the owl. She swallowed the owl to shush the bat. I don't know why she swallowed the bat. Imagine that. There was an old lady who swallowed a ghost. What do you think? She liked it the most. She swallowed the ghost to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to chase the owl. She swallowed the owl to shush the bat. I don't know why she swallowed a bat. Imagine that. There was an old lady who swallowed a goblin. It made her so dizzy, she started to spin. She swallowed the goblin to scare the ghost. She swallowed the ghost to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to chase the owl. She swallowed the owl to shush the bat. I don't know why she swallowed a bat. Imagine that. There was an old lady who swallowed some bones. There were so many, she started to groan. She swallowed the bones to rattle the goblin. She swallowed the goblin to scare the ghost. She swallowed the ghost to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to chase the owl. She swallowed the owl to shush the bat. I don't know why she swallowed the bat. Imagine that. There was an old lady who swallowed a wizard to cast a spell so she could yell, "Trick or treat!" Burp. The end. Thank you for reading with me.